We're back.
The magical world of death.
Yes, the magical world of... I started off in the wrong place.
At the wrong time?
At the wrong time. No, not wrong time. There's always the... Wait. Right time to start. Well, it's been about, what, 2 weeks? 2 weeks? since we last recorded, so I have forgotten how to play. I do not know what I'm doing. What is this magical thing in my hand? Lightning spear. Alright.
I think he likes that.
I'm glad that your comedy has gone far superior from the last time.
You like death tickets?
Whee!
Death tickets.
Oh, no. You're doing that hat. You're doing the thing. Get off of it. Oh my god, die. Jeez Louise, can't you see I'm already having to fight another one? Woo. Boom. No! Okay.
No!
What about you? What about you? I don't understand where you're going. There is not. No. You need to stop with that.
What about blue? Blue cheese. Mac and cheese.
So as soon as you figure out what you want to say, you know, through the process of thinking, that's when you say...
No, I already said what I wanted to say.
What?
You like death tickets, don't you?
Oh, just shut up. Anyway. Oh god, I'm gonna sneeze.
Unfortunately, your tickets aren't punched. You can't go to the death train.
I'm gonna sneeze. Okay, now.
If you sneeze, you die.
Okay. Anyway. Dodge you. Dodge you. Yeah, haha.
Oh. Running with your hands behind you.
What? Look, man. Where is this coming from? Shouldn't hurt people's dreams. Ow! I'm not gonna die.
I can't say
this. Is there a figment though? There's a possibility that you are. That attack doesn't do any damage, it just blows me away. Ow!
You want your ticket, you didn't have it punched.
Don't put that joke, it's not. Okay, it's a little funny. Ow!
Like I said, they want your ticket.
I don't want it, ow! Okay, what am I doing? I am letting myself get murdered. Alright, I need to open this door. Open this door. There should be a lever over here. Yes, there's a lever. Alright, awesome. Oh. Hey! It's the first spike. Ow! Oh god, it curses. It curses me if I am not careful, so. Whee! Is that a smile? I don't think that's a smile. You can't get me anymore, can you, you fool?
You both can! Oh no!
Oh, my spine. I am not going. I feel like I should not say that I'm not
this
going.
This is an admin. He wants to leave.
Woo!
Paper, please.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to be good. I'm trying to be a good player. But I keep failing.
I will never be the friend to tell you the phrase get good. I'm not saying that.
Thank you.
I hate that.
but I suck. Oh, now I have to fight
was
you.
It determination, perseverance, controller skills.
Shut up. Alright. So I made a mistake of wasting some time. But I think. Sacrifice in the first 6 minutes of this episode. I'm smart, you know? I'm smart! I've been through some stuff! Anyway. And I'm totally down. Yeah. So, don't mind if I do. Oh, shit. All right, I know this one. So her name is Her, Him, but he stands up a tiny little bug like. Progress has been made in the first 10 minutes.
Unkindled one.
Yes, me.
The fire fades.
Okay.
And awaits its one.
Where are you taking me? Oh, I need to kill one more Lord of Cinder, because she was one.
Prince Lothric is in your hands.
Lothric. Prince. Yes.
Oh my.
Please save his soul.
Is that water, or is that, like, all the fallen bodies?
I don't know.
The great soul. Okay, I was gonna read that, but I guess not.
Dark Drift, a cursed sword with an unseen blade. I can see it. The choice
the
weapon
before
of...
that.
What about it? Anyway, I've just... Aw, oh, you made me. Repair powder. Lightly enchanted golden powder repairs equipped weapons and armor. Shut up. As long as they haven't already broken, use of a weapon depletes its durability, eventually causing... No, I was talking about the lightning and thunder.
I mean the great lord outside who's getting ready to shower down.
Hi.
On us.
Are you alright?
Prince Lothric is in your hands.
Yes, ma'am.
Please save his soul.
I got you.
Tell him what he must be. a law.
How are you talking without your mouth?
Ma'am, are you alright? Oh. She was only worth 1,000 souls? Ew!
Okay.
Alright, room message. Place the basin at the statue of the beheading knight. Alright, so I know what's gonna happen right now if I put the basin in. Excuse me. Get down on me.
Get down on
me. Remember when it took you forever to beat these
get
guys?
Down.
And now they're just like dead? There is progress being made. So if you haven't noticed, we are back at the very beginning. Anyway, we're back at the almost beginning area. Because I don't know the way that he's trying to. And I'm about to have to fight him again because of this. I need my Estus. My Sunny D. Alright, and all of you guys, the comments that I do not see because I don't watch these videos on YouTube.
You're not missing anything. There hasn't been maybe like 2 comments.
Guys, we need more comments. I need to know if I'm doing this right. Duh. I mean, I'm not going to follow your help because I've already done this a million times. You know, it helps him. It helps this guy right here. Not him. Can you not do that? Can you not use your shield?
So you're like right. Dark Souls and de-stress from life.
Oh yes, because there's so much to de-stress about in your life. No, I'm kidding. I'm really kidding. I'm totally kidding. I'm so sorry.
Of course they can't see it, but I'm giving him the glare.
Alright, so now we put the basin. Hey, that's a lot of things. Hey, the candles have gone out. This is good.
Hey, it's a creepy scene.
Yep.
And the worship.
Yep. So I have another boss. People that do not know would immediately put the basin onto the thing, or at least try to put it. And then they would have to fight this right after fighting Aldrich. So, she's got a fire sword.
Oh, cool. I guess Kirby could take that from him.
What? Alright, the dancer of the Boreal Valley. Ouch. As always, wait. Alright, I'm good. As with every other, oh no, not again, please. Really, you gotta talk about that? Ow!
For a monster, it's got a nice ass.
It's not a monster, though. It's a humanoid. Oh my god, again? Wait a minute! Guys, it just came back! Can you not try and kill me already? Chill! You're not even at your final form yet! Relax! Now you're at the final form. You've got a nice one. She does have a nice one. And I'm glad you did. Oh, they're punching. Wait a minute. No, hold on. Did it stick? You're not taking anything. Oh, wait a minute, this boss is about this. The strategy is to get behind. Like every boss, the strategy is to get behind them. So I have to keep making her butt jiggle. This is what I was supposed to do. Put the basin, and what that makes this knight who is made of stone do is cut himself. Ouch. And for some reason the stone statue bleeds. That's already too much blood. I wonder if there's not a body actually in that thing. You know? Like a real body that's alive or whatever. Alive now. But, you know. I don't know. Anyway,
does this take you to the second world?
The second world?
The one above this one, but you die more.
Oh. No. However, so I'm supposed to go that way, if I remember right. I'm gonna go this way. I get to do a few extra things. No, that doesn't have anything. I get to do a few extra things now. Things open up for me to, you know, do. And all of a sudden, all the leveling up I did is meaningless.
After the fight we just saw, I don't need to choose your words of it.
What?
Oh, God.
What do you mean? Wait, what? What did I say?
Oh, goodness. My mind is in a spot and it's not me.
You got a butt! You got a stingling butt. I have fought this boss so many times and I've never noticed it. Oh, goodness gracious me. Alright. So, this is me going into the extra areas. Just gonna go ahead, get it done, whatever. There you go. The consumed King's Guard. I think this takes me, yes. And that's the shard! See, this is the reason
why I revert it and say the consumed.
I don't understand how that's... Oh. Hi.
What was that?
What monstrosity?
Thing coming at you in the background.
Oh, I don't see anything. What are you talking about? Yeah, no, there isn't. Ninja? Ah, oh, crap. What item is used for the more toxic? Yes. You're not doing what you think you're doing. Oh, hi.
He is.
Is he doing what I think he's doing? Excuse me, sir. Are you doing what I think you're doing? Good sir. You know what's funny? I want to try. Yep. All right, my fist against you. Never mind. Oh! Ow! No! You evil monster! How could you? How could you do this to me? I was your friend! I was your friend? There you go. Surrender to justice.
How the hell that makes sense?
What? How? Very nice. I like
it. Makes sense.
Yeah, it makes sense. If it makes sense in your head. Hi. Why? Will you leave me alone now? No, no, it doesn't. Do you want me? No. And I saw the items back there. I'm not gonna get them.
He's just like waiting for you.
Oh, hi. What are you doing? What are you doing? Where? Oh. Well, I'm more worried about that one. So, how do I get over? Did I hit this? Nope. It's gone. Oh, no. No, it's not. It's there. All right. Gotta go kill this guy first. Excuse me. Oh, that's a bigger sword than mine. Hi. Ow. Oh, it does damage to me. Here you go. Die! Yeah. Oh. Ow. Please don't. Sweet princess. Ow. Don't hurt me. Ow! Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to heal. That's not the kind of hit that helps me, though. Okay. Ow! Wait, one more. Ah, there we go. Haha! You were defeated. Can I get your sword? No. Excuse me, sir? Can I get... Okay, okay. Did I catch you at a bad time? Sir? Sir, thank you. You can take my sword. How did I dodge? Oh, please help.
What am I not doing?
Huh? No, no, not you. Him. Him. It's like, play the dead, and he brings down his sword on me. I told you not to do that. So, take this sword! Ow! This hurts! Ow! Please don't do that!
I really want to buy that thing and you step on and you feel everything in the other character's
What is talking about?
It's like an immersion test kind of thing.
Yeah?
You put it on and if a character in the game hits you in the chest area, you feel it as well.
That's a thing?
Yeah, it's a thing.
I would like to have said
so
that.
If someone punches your arm with full force, it does the same thing to you.
I am interested.
So imagine an arrow hits your character and you feel like sharp pain in your chest.
Aww. I don't know how I feel about that. Alright. So, guess what, Chris? There's another boss. Three bosses in one, boy.
Are you sure you can do this in like 5 minutes?
No, but if I have to go long, I'll go long. All right, focus. Oh, cutscene. Good.
Okay, make that 3 minutes. It's gross.
look pretty.
It's a giant snake.
You ignorant slaves. Finally taken notice, have you?
I have. Who are you?
Of the power of my beloved Ocelot, child of dragons.
Your hands don't have any... You don't have a dragon in your hand, dude.
Well, I will not give him up. For he is all that I have.
He thinks he has a baby. Doesn't. I think he's blind. Alright, so this is I don't know much about this lore, but I know that it's sad. Because what it is Osiris here, the consumed king, doesn't know that he already lost his child. I think that's the story. That's why he's holding his hammer. He's cupping something.
Dear little Ocelot, where have you gone? Are you hiding from me?
He has a baby too.
Come out. Don't be afraid. What could you possibly fear? Now, show yourself, Ocelot. My dear little Ocelot.
Okay, so now he realizes.
Ocelot!
Yeah, he realizes that Jamie's not there. So now he is absolutely pissed. Thank you. Three bosses in one. How about that for ya? Okay. Remember how I said that I was done grinding? I need to level up.
Again?
Look at that! If I die, all that goes away. Alright, so I'm just gonna keep going until the timer runs out. Yeah, right there. Don't worry, if I die here, I'll respawn over there. Okay. Alright. Wait, I didn't hit it. Cool. Aha! I knew it! You're alive!
Ew.
Oh, you're so cute. Are you alive? Nope. Are you alive? Nope. Okay. Cool. Path of the Dragon. Nice. And if I remember correctly. Alright, so we're going to stop this episode right here, because there is a nice little box, and we all know how those boxes happen. So, welcome back, everyone. After a long hiatus, I am back to finish this game.
we will see you in the next episode. Do you have anything else to say?
Touch the box.
I'm not going to touch the box. Bye.